What is up, guys? It's Mikey Tamemo here, and welcome to my YouTube channel, and most of all, welcome to my Gothic 3 playthrough, Episode Unknown, Part 2, where we're gonna continue where we left off, which is varying, so let's wait for the loading screen, which sometimes takes way too long, and then continue where we left off in the previous part of this episode. Let me get myself something to drink. Alright, sorry about that, guys, but when a human is thirsty, or an animal for that matter, you just gotta drink.
Halt! What do you want?
What about 150,000 pieces of gold that I could find by the elite armor?
I heard that you want some pelts.
Yes. Do you have any wolf skins?
I'll go check. Would you like to buy this Shadow Beast skin?
Show me. The hunter has my respect. There is honor in this skin. Where did you get it?
I am selling it for Wilson.
He is a great hunter. Here you are. 400 gold coins. I'm buying it.
The skin costs 500 gold coins.
Be careful what you say. I paid you. The skin is mine.
Flint sends you some booze.
Flint knows what decent booze is like. Strong and clear as the eternal ice.
Do you need any more wolf skins?
You're a good hunter. We need somebody like you in the castle.
I want to enter the castle.
We have no need for Morass in the castle. We need warriors and hunters.
What's in the castle?
Khan. He has assembled his best warriors there. Together they're planning their victory over the king.
Tell me about Khan.
His enemies tremble whenever they hear his name. He conquered this castle, and your feeble paladins were unable to defeat him. It won't be long now before your king will writhe in the dust at his feet.
Actually, it was Zardus who took this tower, but, you know. I'm not gonna say anything. What are you doing going? The moonwalk? Relatively close to leveling up. Good, good. Which means I can get myself Dark Mage. Yeah, the NPCs are not really that smart in this game.
Halt, Mora!
What's wrong?
You have no business here. Turn around and go back.
I've got booze. Would you like a swig?
There isn't much you can do, but your booze is good. Ah! Are you trying to poison me, Mora? Where's the stuff he brought last week?
You want a different kind of booze?
Yes, Mora. Nordmar Noggenfog. A bottle for my men, and one for me. If you can rustle that up, you'll have my respect, Mora.
I'm looking for Zardus.
Yeah, and?
And so I have to go to Nordmar. See?
Yes, and now turn around.
Just forget it. I want to get through here.
Yes, and that's exactly why I'm standing here.
To make my life more difficult?
To keep Morris from being eaten, there's war in Nordmar. You would be dead in a hurry. Got it?
There must be a way I can get to Nordmar.
If you're really that stupid, then you might have a chance.
What chance is that?
Become a hunter. Tom and Wilson, the Mora hunters, go to Nordmar. They know how to survive. If they say you can go, I'll let you through.
Tell me about Nordmar.
We came over the mountains to Nordmar and saw the king's troops. They were occupying the big smelter and making weapons from magic ore. It was easy to defeat them. Now the big smelter belongs to us. No Mora is allowed there. We kill any of them that get close to the smelter. That's why I can't let you go to Nordmar. Got it?
If he only knew who I was.
You showed him! There! So much for you, filthy beast. There! So much for you, filthy beast.
Come on.
You showed him! One filthy beast less.
Alright, so this area is done.
Go back now!
You know where to find me.
I sure do, my friend. Let's go to Ishtar and see if I can find a trainer to learn Dark Mage. really not sure who can teach me Dark Mage, but...
Uninteresting. Would you teach me how to fight? Show me your goods.
Let's see if some of them sells wine. I'll buy the armor later, once I've got the Dark Mage, because I got no clue how expensive it will be. Let's see if Zubin maybe can teach me.
Beliar.
Maybe Bakaresh then? Because I thought here was the main shrine of Beliar, but it isn't. And where the freak is Bakaresh? Otherwise, I have to Google it where to get. Hey, wait. Since I'm here, let's find some merchants. We are the chosen people.
And his dominion will come, and then those who have drawn his wrath. We are the chosen people. Wealth for us, dominion for Beliar, and his dominion will come. And then those who have drawn his wrath shall tremble. So pay with your gold, else you shall pay with your blood.
Teach me the highest knowledge of the Black Mages.
With this knowledge, all of Beliar's spells will be more powerful than ever. You ward them in the name of Beliar, and you are a symbol of his power yourself.
Alright, so that one is done. Thank you. Oh, wait. I forgot to buy an armor. I will be innocently poor, but...
Show me your goods. I gave them your compliments.
Good. If you want to know anything about the people here, just ask.
I need some Nordmar noggin fog.
I get it. You've been to see Mojok. I'm fresh out. All gone.
Where can I get the stuff?
Go to Tipler, that old moonshiner. He's making the stuff in his hut in the woods, south of here. He usually drinks it by himself, but maybe you'll be lucky.
Tell me about Wilson.
Wilson is an honest fellow. If you want to impress him, lay your cards on the table.
Tom.
He's a dyed-in-the-wool hunter. He knows his way around up there and always brings back some fine prey. I think he has spent more time in Nordmar than here.
Connor.
He's been working for the orcs forever. Used to be an excellent fighter. But his heyday is over. Today he helps the orcs by running errands for them. Doesn't matter to you.
As if it were so easy.
I passed out the booze for Flint.
Nordmar noggin fog. Strong stuff. Good.
You'd better stay out of it.
Gnar has the skin.
Very good. Give me the gold.
Gnar only gave me 400.
I know. You'll never be a good skin trader, but at least you're honest. As far as I'm concerned, you can join us.
Am I in now?
What about Tom?
He's got nothing against it.
Fine. Then you're only missing one thing to make you a hunter. A successful hunt. Lurkers keep showing up on the other side of the river, near the cemetery. Gorok wants them gone. I'll take you there. Damn beasts are everywhere.
Showed him. You're no great loss.
Now what? The lurkers are dead.
All right, deal. You're now one of us. Mojok won't stop you.
Teach me something about hunting.
Carry on like that. Carry on like that. Carry on like that.
I still need 19 hunting. Now the arena I cannot do unless absolutely necessary, you know, when it comes to one or two fights. Well, prefer to do the arenas in one clean episode.
I cleared out the cave. It was just a couple of gobos.
Good. I'll head over there right away. Here is your ore.
I need booze.
I distill the best booze in the area. It'll rot your brains. I'll sell you a couple of bottles if you like.
Show me your goods. I need some Nordmar Noggin Fog.
Ooh, a real connoisseur. I only have one bottle left myself. I sold the rest.
Can you make more?
Of course. But I don't have the ingredients.
I'll get you the ingredients.
Good. Here's a list. If you bring me everything on the list, you can have my booze.
still need one more healing plant. Just looking for a healing plant. Healing plants are always everywhere, but when you need them, they're nowhere to be found.
Thank you.
broken.
There. Ooh, een tweede katana. Oh, a second katana. Searching for a freaking healing plant. Go. I'm gonna try my luck near one of the cities. Which would be the smartest one? Sylvan, perhaps. I just need one healing plant, you know. But at least I found a second katana, which is nice.
Here are a couple of plants.
Gimme. They look good.
Fine. Give me your booze, then.
Very nice. With that stuff, I can mix up a whole kettle of booze. So we're in business. Here's your booze.
I need a place where I can distill it. I need another bottle. No, Norman, not gonna fog. Oh, alchemist's bench, of course. Which is the easiest free Gelden? I'm gonna quickly craft the Nordmar Noggin Fork if I can. Could be that I need another healing plant. There's only one way to find out. But then I will end the episode and go into the next part. One more healing plant. Found it. Multiple ones. Nice.
Exactly where our problems come from.
Alright, anyways guys, I want to thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button if you want to, you know, if you want to have a Gothic series hardcore run. And I hope to see you guys in part 3 of this episode, where we're gonna continue getting the reputation required in order to get into the Castle of Faring. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.